Yeah, we're out here at the Mooncreek Cemetery. Can't drive in no more. You park here on the side now. You come here. Old Mooncreek Cemetery. This cemetery is not bad. People just got to stay out here, tearing up like crazy. What?
They chopped all the flowers.
They chopped the flowers down.
Yeah, look.
Why did he cut the grass? So why?
They're all fake too.
Mm-hmm. Huh.
They don't have no freaking.
So this is Hamilton, Aunt Dallas, Mom and Dad, Dennis and Esther. Walter. Stevens. That's Jack's dad, Eric's grandfather. John, Eric's brother. Ryan, Eric's uncle, 2002. Why does Jack's headstone look bad? Like his, damn, what happened to it? Virginia, Eric's mom. Huh.
They bent these down?
Yeah. Kathy seen the old one. She came out last time. Somebody bent them kids or somebody. I don't know.
Yeah, they bent them down.
Mm-hmm.
Freaking bullshit. Those usually cost about $5 or $6, $7. Wonder if the lawnmower people did it.
Don't know. Yeah, look at that.
Doo-doos and everything else.
You need to bring a broom out. That's right there. Somebody stole it. Mom and Dad, happy trails till we meet again. McBride. And they're no longer here. They dug those up, moved those to Joette. They dug them up. They were moved to Joette.
Why?
Huh?
Why?
The family did it. I forget when was it. Before Mom died or after? I don't remember. Evans. Ellens. Suck up trees where all the babies back in the day they bury. All in the right here, big circle. These are old. Can't make them out anymore. Back in 1800.1886. Yeah, headstone people broke. Kids.